Hi everyone, this morning I'm going to show you how to make a live bait trace. You're going to need 2 5-0 hooks, fluorocarbon and live bait clip. The fluorocarbon we're going to cut just 1 meter length, and then we're going to tie the hooks onto this. I'll show you, yeah, it's 1 meter. Now, the first hook we're going to tie on, we're just going to use a uni knot. And on the fluorocarbon, you've got to go 4 times through the knot, because it slips. Just work it and then pull it up tight. Okay, there, that's your first hook tied on. We're just going to cut the end off, tag end, like so. Now we're going to put the other hook on. Take the hook, slide the tip of your nylon through the hook. Oh, my eyes, forgot to put my glasses on. There we go. And then we pull it right to the hook. And I normally keep it about like 4 fingers or 1 hand apart. You lay the nylon on top of the back of the hook like that, and then you twist this around 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, then you hold it there and you bring the tip back and you go through the hole at the back. See if I can find it. There we go. Through there, and you just see like that, and you just pull it up tight. There we go. Now you've got your 2 hooks tied on. Now we're going to put on the live bait clip. There we're just going to use a uni knot again. Go through. See? This is one of our clips that we made without the silver solder. Now we just go through. Remember, 4 times. It's got to go 4 times through the uni knot. 3, 4 times, pull it tight, wet it, and pull it tight. Okay, there we go, perfect. Cut off the tag end, and there. Now you'll see the length of this is arm's length from your hand, from the clip to your arm. See that? And that's the right length. You don't want it longer and you don't want it shorter. Okay, let me just quickly show you how to make this knot on this hook again. Let's take a piece of the nylon here. I'll show you. Just show you this knot on the hook. Just go through the hook. Just go through the hook. There we go. Lay it flat on the hook, and you take this nylon and you go around 6 times. six times, and then you push the tip through the hook, and then just pull it tight. Okay, very simple. And that's it. Okay, let's go and show you how to hook the shad onto these hook. And remember, this is just a live bait trace to rig a shad. You've got to use a single hook if you want to slide a carantine or a mullet, something. But this trace is mainly for shad, and that's how I've caught all my Garrick, salmon and kingfish, is on this trace.
Okay, I'm going to show you guys how to hook the shad now. Take the shad, put the hook through the back. Through the back, like that. And this bottom hook goes through the pectoral fins. Just like that, through there. See? Just like that. Now when the Garrick comes, he swallows it head first and both hooks go into its mouth. See? And then you just clip onto the main line. Okay. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and see all the fish we've caught on Orange Rocks.